According to Occupational Safety and Health Administration, accidents on industrial plants, 30% from those casualties are from failure of equipment.